Holding your security.
In armory.
What?
Ash, improvised skin, rushing armory, two guys, three guys. Look, yeah, I knew it. He blends in with the fucking floor.
Walking up metal sludge.
Okay, he's wall banging me.
There's a drone on you, to the top right, on the shelf, remind me.
Wall banging.
Aw, the yikes. One health, Beepers. I don't know, these guys play so weird.
I'm down.
One Fallon.
Stay alive, Beeper.
Metal.
Beeper in?
He's swung. Oh my god.
Didn't hear the Beeper guy at all. No audio again. Sound like my pre-fire was bad. Cause he crouched through the barbed wire.
But that was ran in through fountain.
What?
Where?
It hit in the hallway.
Cause you just know everything
though. Let me see. He'll say he cheats on his account. Like his main account's legit.
I'm black as the name of Tyrone and Darius. It's
my French, but fuck you, no fuck y'all. That's as blunt as it gets. I know you hate me, don't you? You hate my people, I can tell cause it's threats when I see you. I can tell cause your waist is evil. No, I can tell because you in love with the desert eagle. Thinking maliciously, he get a chain and you gon' bleed him. It's funny how Zulu and Thosa might go to war. Two tribal armies that wanna build and destroy. Remind me of these Compton Crip gangs that live next door. Beefing with pride rules, only death settled the score. So no matter how much I say I like to preach with the Panthers, or tell Georgia State Marcus Garvey got all the answers, or try to celebrate February like it's my B-Day, or eat watermelon chicken and Kool-Aid on weekdays, or jump high enough to get Michael Jordan endorsements, or watch BET cause urban support is important. So why did I weep when Trayvon Martin was in the street, when gangbanging make me kill a nigga blacker than me? Hypocrite.
Dude, it's so fucking well aimed, man.
How, bro?
Hey, if you made it to the end of the video, thank you. Please leave a like if you enjoyed, it really helps. And to those of you who think I cheat on Rainbow Six Siege or any other game that I play, I don't, and I never will, and I never have. I know that my word and other people's words and anyone's words doesn't really mean much on the internet, but my word means something to me. And I don't cheat, and I never will. Thank you.